got it going. So.
We're now ready to start round three.